It's Cleo made to sing some original stuff, a couple of covers. I hope you guys liked it. So this next song is called Just Me and Girls, something like this ish.
No?
This is a semi-acoustic version, by the way. Let's see if. YouTube, you can check my stuff on YouTube. Go to my website, cleospage.com, etc. This is GRU.
Thank you.
guitar is over there. He's so far away. Hi, Julian. This is Julian. Julian Grimm. He's playing guitar for me. Okay, I think it's time to do a cover. You know, why not? So this is quite a sassy version. This is my sassy pose. Outburned by Ellie Goulding, so I hope you guys like it. And it goes something like this. or not. For sticking here. Thank you. Thank you for clapping. Thanks for giving me such a good energy. And my name is Cleo, by the way, C-L-E-O, and you can find me all over the internet, cleospage.com on Facebook. Please like my Facebook page. I suck there. not good, not good enough. So slash Cleo's page as well. So yeah, that's it. This is Pinball Machine, my last video and my last single, so you can check it out. Katie played on her radio show. Thank you so much, Katie. Yeah, okay, this is Pinball Machine. This is a version, acoustic version of Pinball Machine.
You start to feel it off.
Yeah, of course. That's why you're muffling.
Come on, everybody, smile at song. I want to see you guys clapping your hands. make me drown, drown, drown. Wanna conquer the world, world, world. Nothing will bring me down. Yay! It's the curse of the unlucky girl. Thank you very much, you guys. That's it! I'm finished! One, one, one. Okay, I can hear myself now. Okay, people, so I've been told to suck it in. Apparently, I've got a belly. I ain't embarrassed at that, you know. Let me tell you now, brown belly.
Yeah, what's that back?
My son will tell you.
Okay.
Hiding in the back will tell you. Yeah, I'm all confident in my body.
I'm happy with you too.
Well, thank you.
All right.
Well, thank you. Guys, please give another big hand for Cleo. All right, this time, Cleo. I love your energy. I've got and jumping with you. That is a performer. Give me five. That's what I'm talking about. Did you guys enjoy that?
Yeah.
That was excellent. That was beautiful. Now, Cleo, please tell us about yourself. I know you've been telling us all through. I've been hearing you, but please tell us again where you started, where we can hear more about you, and where you're performing next, and invite people up.
Oh, thank you. By the way, you look hot. And so yeah, I live in London and I'm doing gigs all around. My next gig, it's 11th of June at Surya, Central London. So you can go to my Facebook page. There's an event over there and there's always news. So you can go check it out, Facebook.com/Cleo's page, C-L-E-O's page. And my website as well, cleospage.com. And yeah, that's it, pretty much.
Cleo, we loved having you here. I really enjoyed your performance. I'm sure everybody enjoyed your performance, right? Yay! That's what I'm talking about. Please come back again. Everyone, please give a big hand for Cleo again. Okay, guys, I'm going to introduce a young man up who wants to tell you a bit about his event. And he's